Moquah Barrens Research Natural Area is a 636-acre (257 hectares) area of pine barrens in Bayfield County, Wisconsin. It is located within the Chequamegon-Nicolet National Forest. The area was designated a Wisconsin State Natural Area in 1970 and a National Natural Landmark in 1980.